Welcome, sports fans, to Airshow Sports, where we talk about the hottest topics in the world of sports. The NFL Competition Committee has officially finalized a new rule that will allow coaches to challenge pass interference calls during the upcoming season. This comes at the heels of the controversial no call during the 2019 NFC Championship game between the Los Angeles Rams and the New Orleans Saints. Fans will never forget the blatant no-call pass interference that was committed by Rams cornerback Nakel Roby-Coleman after he tackled Saints receiver Tommy Lee Lewis while the football was still in the air. Saints head coach Sean Payton said that it was the worst call in history and they will never get over it. Well, it seems as though the NFL took his claim quite serious with the implementation of this new rule. The rule will allow pass interference calls or no calls to be challenged up until the 2-minute warning of either half and by official review in the last 2 minutes, including Hail Mary plays. The replay official will stop the game after the 2-minute warning of each half and during overtime when there is clear and obvious visual evidence that a pass interference foul may or may not have occurred based on viewing the play live or any initial replays. Depending on the effectiveness of this new rule, owners will decide whether to modify, strengthen, or eliminate it for 2020. So in reality, this season will be a trial year for reviewable pass interference. Hopefully the rule does not get abused to a point where there is excessive reviews during games, as the NFL is progressively moving towards eliminating bad calls and finding a solution to human error. What do you think about this new rule? Make sure to leave your opinion in the comment section and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.